Now, this is only for measuring the normal pressure or